All right, so the next one, I'll do a few pull-ups in a row, and I'm going to come down at the bottom of the pull-up without touching my feet down, but I'm not going to come to a complete dead hang where I let all the weight go to my joints, my shoulders, and my elbows. Okay, I'll just do a few of these. And that's how you do a pull-up.